Are you ready to ask your students to fill in the blanks with ClassPoint? Use this versatile question type for completing a sentence, answering a definition, testing spelling, and more. In this example, I want participants to complete these sentences I have added on the slide, leaving blanks for them to fill in. Now, I can click the Fill in the Blanks icon to make this slide interactive. Then, visit the side panel to customize the question settings. Here, set the number of blanks you want your students to fill. I will select 2, because I have 2 blanks on my slide, but up to 5 blanks can be added. If there are correct answers, check the box and add the correct answers for each blank. Multiple correct answers can be added to a blank by hitting Enter to separate each one. Now the setup is complete. During the presentation, click the Fill in the Blanks button on your slide to begin the question. The activity window will open, waiting to receive participant submissions. Participants can see the PowerPoint slide and the text boxes to enter their responses. Once each blank is filled in, they can submit their response. As submissions appear, you can see each participant's response and all the responses for each blank. You can check the live status to see who has or hasn't submitted a response. And if needed, any response can be deleted for participants to try again. When everyone has answered, close the submission to save and review. Click the toggle to reveal the correct answers and percent correct. Click into each blank to see the participants that submitted correctly. Then, easily award stars to all students who got each blank right. You can use the search bar to search for names or specific answers. For further review, responses can be inserted as a slide, or they can be reviewed back in PowerPoint edit mode. Congrats! Now you know how to use fill in the blanks. Try using it in different ways to assess and involve your participants.